Weather Watch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Hurry in to receive $500 in auto show bonus cash on the 2014 Cruze and 2014 Malibu. That's $500 in auto show bonus cash on top of all current offers. Visit WisconsinDriveChevy.com.
Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger with this web weather update. Temperatures over the next 5 days staying well below average. Normal is 36 degrees for the next 5 days, which is nice since it's above freezing, but we'll be far from it. Tomorrow, a high of 21, falling into the teens for Monday and Tuesday, as low as 12 for a high. Heading into mid to late week, 12 degrees both Wednesday and Thursday. Overnight, we're down to the single digits, except for Milwaukee and Kenosha will likely be at 10 degrees. Many areas in the low single digits from the Dells into Watertown, Beaver Dam, Fond du Lac, and West Bend around 4 degrees above zero. High temperatures tomorrow about 10 degrees cooler than what we saw today. High teens to low 20s. That will be the range into our Sunday afternoon. But then here comes the cold push of air. These light blues and purples indicating daytime highs between 10 and 15 degrees. We have that on Wednesday, Thursday, and possibly into the day on Friday. There's your planner tomorrow. Temperatures into the teens. First thing at 9 o'clock, 10 degrees, 16 at noontime, 20 at 4 o'clock. With sunshine, it still feels rather frigid. We call it ineffective sunshine. Snow showers arriving Monday night could put down a dusting, down to 10 degrees, 17 on Tuesday, even colder for Wednesday and Thursday, downright frigid with overnight lows approaching zero, and then we're up to 20 by Saturday. Thanks for checking us out here at WISN.com. Your next update tomorrow morning is with Jeremy. Until then, have a great night.